Bicycle, I want to ride my bicycle, bicycle, bicycle. I want to ride my bicycle.
Good morning, OHS. Today is Tuesday, October 5th, and it is a B-Day. I am Billy Waterbury, and I am here alongside my co-host, Lucas Cady.
Good morning. Coming up on today's show, we will discuss sophomore class meetings as well as art and technology club meetings. But before we get on with today's announcements, let's send over to Zach for a look at today's weather.
Thanks, Luke. It looks like today is going to be in the mid-60s with a high chance of rain. Let's look at the five-day forecast. This week will be in the high 60s throughout the week, and there will be a chance of rain for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. That's all for today's weather. Let's check back in with Billy and Luke for the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Zach. So, Lucas, golf sectional is coming up. What do you think the outcome is going to be?
I think we're going to take it home. I think we're going to win.
Awesome.
All right, let's see what's going on around OHS and today's announcements.
There will be a technology club meeting today in room 130 from 2:30 until 3:10 p.m. All returning members and anyone interested in joining may attend. Let's send it over to Luke with the rest of today's announcements.
Thanks, Billy. There will be an informational meeting for the art club tomorrow at 2:35 in room 264. All students are encouraged to attend. The sophomore class will hold their first organizational meeting at 2:35 in room 275. All sophomores are encouraged to attend to learn more about this year's events and fundraisers. If you cannot make the meeting but would like to become involved, please stop by the room 275 or email Ms. Nelson at the email on screen. That's all for today's announcements. Now let's check in with Zach for a look at today's sports.
Thanks, boys. The girls' JV and varsity volleyball teams have game against JD. The girls' varsity swimming and diving team has a swim meet against Liverpool at 5. The girls' soccer team has a game away against Fulton at 5:30, and the boys' soccer team has a home game against Fulton, which is also at 5:30. Make sure you come out and support the Bucks. That's all for your sports and show. Have a great day, OHS.